Welcome to Crypto Dynamics, the smallest cryptocurrency channel in all the interwebs. So yeah, make sure to like and subscribe so I can challenge Bitboy Crypto with his introduction. Now, all joking aside, today I'm gonna talk about Wall Street Games token because it is down 28% for the day. So I'm gonna show you what I think is happening in the charts, because at the end of the day, we all want to invest, but this is a market. Cryptocurrencies are a market that move so fast that oftentimes prices are not sustainable. That's why you have to be good at taking profits. Remember that this is not financial advice. Always do your homework before you put your money in the markets. With that being said, let's hop right into the chart. So I'm truly sorry for any of you guys that bought this token without knowing what it is and without knowing how this market functions. The reality is that in the past few months, thousands upon thousands of coins have been added to CoinMarketCap and CoinGecko, and a great majority of them are just scam coins or just projects that in reality don't have any intrinsic value, because it is hard to evaluate cryptocurrencies. Therefore, it's easy to mix the good ones with the bad ones. And I'm not saying this is necessarily the case for Wall Street Games token, but this is just a little piece of advice for all of you noobs out there. Okay, so this is the Wall Street Games chart. I am now on the daily time frame. The white line in the background is the 10 moving average, and this is not good. We have here a break below the 10 moving average on the daily time frame. This is not the 5-minute time frame. This is not the 1-hour time frame. This is not the 4-hour time frame. This is the daily time frame, and of course this is a lot more powerful than smaller time frames. So obviously that is a bearish sign. Oftentimes once you cross a moving average to the downside, there comes a correction. Let's go to lower time frames so we can see what's happening in the immediate short term. Okay, so this is the 4-hour time frame. It is just price action that is usually bearish. We have this massive high, then we have this lower high, also we have this low, and this officially lower low. Everything is just heading to the downside. In addition, I don't know if you guys have ever heard of a double top or an M pattern, but that is exactly what those are. They are bearish fractals. They show weakness in price, bearish price action. So this could be a double top right here, or an M pattern, whatever you want to call it. And the most important thing now is that the price has gone below the previous low, in which case it would be reasonable to assume that the price will fall down to the next level of support, which is approximately this area down here where we had some sideways price action and consolidation. And sadly, that would be nearly another drop, nearly a 60% drop, bringing the price down to 70.431. And I mean, guys, I wish I could tell you something good. I'm gonna give the Wall Street Games token a chance, because sometimes we see imperfect W patterns. These are double bottom patterns. And so usually you want the second low to be higher than the first low. But oftentimes it is the case that the second low is lower and the price moves higher anyway, breaking the neckline of the W and moving higher. So in that case, if the price is able to do something like this, we have a low and then we have another low, which is already lower, therefore I have to be bearish. But if we're able to see something like this, where the price goes back up and finds support around this area, then all of a sudden things could start looking a lot better. So that would be nearly an 83% gain in order for the price to have a chance to get back on those bullish tracks. So guys, another little piece of advice: when the market is not doing so well, right, Bitcoin was doing better when it was a 60, is better than now at 40K. When prices go down, you can afford to get into these better quality coins. There is no need to buy something that is number 4,000 on the coin market cap list when you can get a top 100 project for a good price. Okay guys, so that is my price prediction. If we're unable to top this high and break higher, then the price is more likely to go all the way down here, about another 60% drop. If you want to trade Bitcoin with me, check out Bybit, create an account using my personal affiliates link and my referral code. You can get a $75 bonus once you deposit within the first 48 hours. Also, check out my other links. These are all related to cryptocurrency platforms and you can get some free bonuses. Why not? If you enjoyed this video, the least you can do for me is hit the thumbs up, maybe subscribe to the channel if you want to see any more of this content, and I'll see you on the next one.